Ananya Pandey is back to work and on sets of her upcoming film, Ligger. The 22-year-old actress has come under NCB's scanner amid Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan's arrest. The actress was questioned by the agency for 2 days in an alleged drugs case in which they have arrested Aryan Khan. Ananya was supposed to visit the NCB office for further interrogation, but she has escaped due to personal commitments. She was earlier questioned about the WhatsApp chats with Aryan, which hinted that she might have helped him procure weed. She has reportedly denied the allegation of using drugs or helping Aryan to procure drugs. Meanwhile, Ananya stepped out today to shoot for a new song with co-star Vijay Deverakonda for their film Ligger. The song is being shot at Dream Studio near Royal Palms in Goregaon, Mumbai. A source from the film set revealed the shooting of the film began on October 25, but Ananya didn't turn up as she had to go to the NCB office. So the first 2 days of the shoot focused only on Vijay Deverakonda and the 80 dancers who were a part of the song. Ananya shot for the song today and will be shooting tomorrow as well to complete the song, which has been choreographed by Baba Bhaskar from Chennai. The source also added, "It is a fun song and there are quite a lot of comic moments in it." Ligger is a sports action film written and directed by Puri Jagannath and produced by Dharma Productions, Puri Jagannath and Charmi Kaur. The film went on floor in January 2020 and was initially titled Fighter. It is now slated for release in September 2022. Reportedly, Ligger, a film based on MMA fighting, will also see former heavyweight champion Mike Tyson in a key role apart from Ramya Krishnan. Ligger will be a pan-Indian film that will release even in Hindi.
सर रुकिए रुकिए मिला नहीं अनन्या जी रुकिए ना अनन्या जी मिला ही नहीं एपी अनन्या बैठ 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 सर
एक मिनट साथ में
सर विजय सर साथ में विजय